much talked about a young singer-songwriter from New York whose debut album is in stores this week. I have a copy right here. Take a look. It's entitled Born to Die.
A lot of people talk about Lana Del Rey. Her album, Born to Die, comes out today. Critics call Born to Die hypnotic, beautiful, and alluringly dark.
This record came about, ironically, at a time when I had really let go of my sort of personal ambitions of being recognized as a good writer and a good singer, because it had been so long, really, since I started. And so I figured, you know, from now on, I'll write for myself. When I really started indulging in just writing things because I liked them, I really started to win, you know, just personally. Just like snapshots of my life and try and paint pictures, like with words, just for myself to look back on them.
And the winner is Lana Del Rey.
For best alternative.